You better tell Megan I did a great job.
Megan I did a great job. Okay. something very exciting.
Love getting organized.
So now we are hopefully nice and relaxed. It says it's our party to record these two parts.
Okay, I'm actually excited. Because it's like prep, it's like party prep, preparation, 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 party season. So, beauty books edit 11, party prep, party prep, party prep. Let that slight peek in here first, and then there's like a nice feeling.
I see makeup, I see a brush,
a brush, a product. And these, oh, there are those little clips. Oh, I know what that is. I'm excited about that. I've never had any of them before, and that, I'm not sure what it is.
Looks easy. Okay, I'm actually excited. I guess it's like prep, party prep, preparation for party season. So, beauty box edit 11, party prep. Let's have a slight peek in here first, and then let's have a look at the magazine. Oh, I see makeup. I see a brush. Nice. Oh, avant. I know that product. And these. Oh, there are those little clips. Oh, I know what that is. I'm excited about that. I've never had any of them before. And that, I'm not sure what it is. Looks like a shiny product. But is that just the packaging? I don't know what that is over there. Okay, so let me just pop this to the side.
And let's have a little look at the magazine first. It's very sparkly.
Well, that's what the product is. Raincoat, must have, or glass hair.
Glass like hair.
I don't think I've ever heard that phrase being used. Okay, offering protection for up to 72 hours.
Protection from what?
Or for 2 to 3 shampoos.
The spray promotes long-lasting slick and glass-like hair. I don't really get it. Okay. So we have the products.
I know the revolution. This product is you. No, it's primer. I think it's the product.
I don't know what this is. I don't understand what this is. I'm excited about that. I'm going to feel like that.
Okay. What do we have here?
Tea in a box. So this is telling me how to use
this. Nice.
Nice skincare tips.
The eye elevator.
Okay,
very shiny. And let's go for this shimmery one. I always forget the word shimmery. I don't know why. Oh, that's pretty. Pretty and pink. We don't have the shape names because it's the mini. That's exciting. I'm very happy to get a makeup product in the November one. Usually, it's really like in December that we get makeup products and like little palettes and stuff. So it's starting early. I'm happy. There was actually a palette in the glossy box this month too, so that's really nice. Okay, so Avon. Avon is a very expensive brand, but luckily for me, there are plenty of Avon products in these boxes, so I've never had to buy any. So this is a lightweight, silky textured primer. So Avon Pro Per- I hope every single one of you has a lovely. I'll see you next time.